Irving Love.
On court, we have Curtis Jones facing the camera. With the hat. Back in the camera is a young Shaquan Henry. This is a round of 16 in the Lambeau Open. The winner of this match will move forward to the quarterfinals.
Two, serving one. Three, serving one.
Almost a big upset tonight here. One Hagen Hardmore. Terry Punter Donning came up against a number two player who barely edged him out.
Two serving to four.
Shaquan Henry, who is serving his two. Curtis Jones.
Three serving four.
Is four. Three serving to four. Both of these gentlemen are from the Belfi camp.
Four.
Shaquan Henry is a junior to Curtis Jones. He came under the tutelage of Curtis Jones when he was a teenager. But now is the master against his student. Curtis Jones is the master. Shaquan Henry is a student. And we're going to see tonight after student. Will overcome or overpower the master. But the master is someone with a lot of experience, a lot of tricks in the bag. And usually the master don't let all of the secrets, he holds something back from the student.
Seven five.
Shaquan Henry defeated Szymanowicz to move on to the round of 16.
Nine serving five.
We saw Curtis Jones defeat Keon. Keon Murrow. It's ironic, you're seeing a lot of Belfi players playing each other. Also tonight, we saw Julian White coming up against Seth Beck. We've seen all the Belfi guys are playing each other. Or maybe it's a case of the Belfi have a lot of entries. You see a attack, counter attack.
9-16.
Looks like a walk in the park for Curtis Jones. 9-16. Show this tournament. There are two players you have to keep your eyes on. Julian White, better known as Michael Jackson, and Curtis Jones. These guys are taking this minor tournament seriously. It's a precursor to the Barbados Royal Tennis Open. My understanding is starting the 28th of this month. They have already identified the venues, Bush Hall, Delphi, Diamond Corner, Gold Hill, St. John.
Ten seventeen.
Shaquem was told by the chair umpire Aaron Barker that he waited too long to appeal. Curtis Jones' back arm is coming back with a lot of top spin.
Oh, come on, Curtis, man.
19 serving 11.
You have money in the bank. What a power shot from Curtis. Turnover. Curtis has blasted the ball. The ball drops in. Curtis Jones is ball washing. I think Curtis Jones acknowledged that ball did drop in. Curtis is going to wrap up this game.
19-13.
Chapon is playing a little stubborn.
20-13. First game point to Curtis Jones.
First game point to Curtis Jones. 20-13. Curtis Jones is getting a little complacent.
Game at 15, Curtis Jones.
21-15, Curtis Jones won the first game. Who you opening this? Who you opening this?
Two, serving one.
This is yours?
Yeah. I'll go up on first.
You don't want to jump in this here?
No.
I'm going to go up on first.
2, serve in 3.
Open and blocking all day.
Alright, into the second game here. Curtis Jones is back in the camera. Facing the camera is Saquon Henry. He's done by one set. He lost the first set, 21-15. Like and subscribe to the channel, Punchers Sports TV. Get all things raw tennis. Carrying this game is Aaron Barker, a former Barbados table tennis champion. 3-7-4. This is the Belfield connection here between Curtis Jones and Saquon Henry. Very friendly game. These two guys are from the same camp. But nevertheless, the winner of this set would advance to the quarterfinals. The Quilombo Open Emancipation Tournament. Climaxing on the 1st of August, right here in Hackett Hall. Slam 101 FM. One Hackett Hall Mall, situated between the ABC Highway. This is tennis. Oh my goodness, these guys are moving around the court like two ballerinas. Ball is fall away. 6-8, Chuck. Saquon Henry, he's 6. Behind the 8 ball, under tremendous pressure. He needs to win the second set. He goes for broke, gets some success. Curtis Jones cannot afford to be complacent in this second game. He has to wrap it up 2 straight. Very good call by the Lions official. Hit all. Scores are locked. 8-9. Curtis is not playing with that intensity. The balls are coming back. 9-0. Power shot by Curtis. Good defense by Saquon Henry. Curtis Jones put it into the net. Curtis was very lucky.
Serving 10. serving tank.
Curtis Jones is back into the game. Quan Henry is fighting for his dear life. 1 point ahead of. No, it's 2 points.
Come on, Kirk. What's a trip, man? It's way too easy, bruv.
18-16. I think Curtis Jones is in a lot of trouble here tonight. Hackett Hall.
You're
looking at a third game here. See Saquon Henry's pumping his arms. He sees victory
go up, buddy.
In the horizon.
16-19.
Curtis Jones is 16. The young man is 19. Oh, it goes for
17,
the backhand drive. 17-19. Curtis Jones, the veteran. A bunk serve. Turn it to the far down. Back to the back arm. Back to the back arm.
17-20, first game point to
Henry. Curtis Jones is under tremendous pressure here. A bunk serve, center court. The ultimate penalty.
18-20,
Curtis Jones needs 2 points to lose the game. The young man won the second game, 21-18. Hi folks, welcome back to Punch of Sports TV. Like and subscribe to the channel. This is the third and final game in this 2 best-in-3 set. Both players have won a set apiece. On court, we have the young Shaquin. Shaquin Henry from out of Bellevue. Facing the camera is Curtis Jones, also from the Bellevue Sports Club. One all, scores all up. This is the final set of this match. Somehow Curtis Jones don't seem to have that energy. His energy level is really at 50%. The young man energy level is up to 90, in the 90s. This is a court that you have to be moving. It's a very slow court. You have to step. And Shaquin is the better stepper. Not only that, he's a younger man. Very young man to compare with Curtis Jones.
He weighs 16 yards.
He's going in real hard. Curtis Jones is going to his coach, getting some assistance. Early days yet.
Yeah,
3-7-2. Shaquin Henry. His bright eyes and bushy tail. He's looking to move on to the round of 8. He's moving well on this court. Oh my goodness. He brought Curtis Jones to his knees.
Four,
7-2. The young man is 4. Curtis Jones is 2. Both of these players have a defensive style. Tend to defend the ball. Oh, excellent playing. A good display, a good exhibition of high class road tennis. Shaquin Henry is back. He's serving. Ball is away. For all, the scores are locked.
For all.
Shaquin Henry is under attack. Get some success. We had almost a week break from tennis. I'm wondering if Curtis Jones got any work. Did he did any training? Don't look so. 5-all. Mm-hmm.
6, serving 5.
Seven, five. 7-5, Curtis Jones is creeping back into the game. He has a lead, a 2-point lead. Both players are exerting a lot of energy. All praises must go to the organizers of this tournament, Mr. Wendell Doughty.
8-5.
One of the main organizers from the Ivy. Mr. Doran is a community leader. Been working tirelessly in the community. Their sports is concerned. Road tennis, football. Oh, good turn there by, oh, the ultimate penalty. And Shaquan put his, Shaquan, I don't know why he's calling him Shaquan. Shaquan Henry puts it away. The ultimate defender is attacking. My goodness.
Six serving nine,
but Curtis Jones is leading.
7-9. We have 2 chances left.
7-9. Shaquan is behind the 8 ball. My goodness. Balls are excellent tennis. You guys get a warm applause from the crowd. Players return. Curtis Jones looks very, very tired. Seven serving to 10. Players turn up 10. News leaving is the 2 best in 3 set.
All the way.
And each player has won a set. During the 3rd set. Once they reach 10, players will switch sides, which is good. Give each player equal opportunity on both sides of the court. Shaquan Henry is facing the camera, dressing all black. Curtis Jones.
8-11.
Back in the camera, just in a green shirt, white hat, black shorts, black shoes, immaculately well dressed. Shaquan is throwing the ball back in the air, tempting Curtis to go for the shot. But Curtis Jones, with his experience, is just going to foot on the ball. Oh. Ah. And the crowd goes wild. The crowd goes wild. I feel, you believe that crowd enjoy a feel injection. My goodness. Thank you.
15, serving 8.
I am a regular player. I don't get a good respect. I know he's
not. I know he's
not. Mafia 1 game. 13-8. I still 4 games, right?
13, serving 9.
13-9. Right now, Curtis Jones, he's in the driver's seat. 13-9. He's serving to the back arm of Mr. Henry. Guys are playing back arm to back arm. Oh my goodness. That's an injection from the top draw. Out of the blue skies, Curtis Jones introduced an injection that caused a lot of consternation to the young man, Henry. But it didn't hurt him. Saquon is punching the ball like a marina. A punching marine. Got some success. And the crowd loves it. The crowd enjoy it. Lapping it up. You see Saquon is tearing at Curtis Jones. His eyes are locked onto Curtis Jones. Oh, Curtis Jones introduced another short ball that the young man was not able to return over the net.
Ten serving to 15.
A 5-point lead by Curtis Jones. Oh, good center court serve. 11-15. Beautiful rally. Oh my goodness. Oh, excellent playing by the young man. And the crowd goes wild here and they want like a hard mall. So Quan Henry is on fire and hack it hard. I think General Bassa would be very happy with this young man.
Serving 14-15,
a close game, the final game. Curtis is very lucky. That ball looks away.
Oh, okay. 16-14.
Oh, good execution there by Curtis Jones.
17-14.
That was a pretty good point. Saquon Henry, he knows that.
No, he left.
Curtis Jones left that ball alone. Ball is good. Misjudgment. The inexperience of the young man needs to get the ball on the blue. Good turnover by the young man.
Yeah, but you see when he challenged and then she called it?
16-19. Curtis Jones is
16-20.
First match point to Curtis Jones, 16-20. Oh, excellent playing. Experience and maturity brought home Curtis Jones. 21-16.